By 2050, the UN estimates 7 out of every 10 people will live in cities. And if you think the cities are overcrowded now, the situation will pale in comparison to what lies in the near future for all of us. We know that this situation is unfolding every day, and yet most people feel helpless to do anything about it. At Norma Digitale, we refuse to accept the status quo. We refuse to stand idly by while people feel stuck, paying too much for rent, their backs against the wall, seemingly without any other options or say about their future. Looking to our principles, we have decided to launch our own initiative, one that will afford people an opportunity and a different way of life. We are building modular homes that make a net neutral impact on the environment, and we are opening our first community in Sardinia, Italy. At our communities, we are going to welcome everyone, whether you know someone who's already a part of Norma Digitale or not. You will find open arms waiting for you here. We are also standing up for less possessive ways of thinking, encouraging all community members to share and offer gifts to each other. At the same time, we believe that each person should find a way to contribute to the community, expressing themselves or producing something of value that we can all appreciate together. Pro-environment, pro-civility, and pro-communication, we are going to foster communities that celebrate individuality and cohesion simultaneously. You can read about our plans in more detail below. But realize this, we can't bring Norma Digitale to life all by ourselves. We are reaching out to people like you, people who share our enthusiasm for something better, and asking you to support our development efforts. Even a few dollars could make a tremendous difference. And together, we can turn Norma Digitale into a global force.